been a bizarre case of disappearances for the past 30 years.
Get what I asked for? His name is Freddy. This was his. His sweater. He's been dead for many years. Now that his name has been spoken, he'll come home.
Powers, legendary. I want part of it.
Which means to die for it.
I kill for it.
Souls. Elm Street.
No, I'll get those for you. But what about me?
Springwood slasher in the 1970s here. He's dead.
Not dead. Just forgotten.
I don't know. Doug, you know, all this Freddy business, I don't know if I believe it. He's been dead.
He's more than dead. He's coming back.
Yeah. Maybe we need to get Doug some help.
I don't know. I'm pretty new to this school. Maybe he's just going through a phase.
I gotta go to class here, Doug. I'll see you later.
Hi, Doug.
Bye, Sue. thing's broken.
Try putting money in it?
Yeah, it was 50 cents was in it already. What are you doing later? I was gonna have Doug come over. We're gonna do some things.
I'm actually kind of busy. I'm working on a project.
You think Doug's gonna be okay?
I don't know. He's more your friend than mine.
Yeah, hopefully tonight I'll be able to talk some sense into him.
What do you think about hanging out this weekend? It's okay, alright. I'll talk to you later.